inspired me because even though she hasn't had a formal music education, she still continued her passion no matter what everyone else said. It was also considered to be improper to not listen to parents or continue to do something someone of your age wouldn't do. She did that all the time, except when it came to her music. An example is that she kept composing and playing even though her father said no. I think that what she did was amazing considering she was living in the shadow of the great Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, the child prodigy. I think it is important to have peers because you can look up to them when you're growing up and you're more sure about what's right and what's wrong.